So we all know that Mars and Rahu started conjunct and transiting in Taurus zodiac sign. Taurus is the zodiac sign that symbolizes hard work, persistence, and Taurus symbolizes commitment. Taurus symbolizes determination. Okay, the action planet Mars and also the pleasure and passion planet that is Rahu is transiting in Taurus zodiac sign. So this is the right time for you to utilize that energy and determination to take the right actions, which is very essential for you to achieve your dreams and goals. You need to be determined, you need to be passionate about it. You need to exhibit that zeal to achieve those things. Without having passion, you cannot be able to work until to a high potential. But this is the right time. In this 59 period, you will be able to utilize your energy until to the maximum extent, so that Rahu and Mars conjunct will be able to provide you the fruitful results with your energy and determination in achieving your dreams and goals. You need to create that plan course of action to achieve your dreams and goals. Alright, so thank you so much for watching this video. If at all you need my astrological consultation, please book for an astrological consultation in the link that is mentioned in the description section, so that it will enable me to check your birth chart and I can able to provide you the prediction analysis, and you can able to take my suggestions and you can have a fruitful life in terms of achieving your goals. Alright, and I'll see you in your consultation.